so much for coming to my opening. I want to talk about how this whole Judith project started. Are two sides of one coin. Both these women, through great sacrifice, actually saved their respective communities from total annihilation. But this is basically the extent of their commonality. Each one of them had a totally different modus operandi, and that really inspired me. I found it really intriguing, so I decided to start sketching. And the result is right here.
Lilian Broca shows that Judith has much more to tell us about ancient women, the role of women in ancient society, but in general, that her story is one that's very full. It's about a woman who sacrifices and a woman who saves her people.
I'm inviting all the Vancouver and the BC Romanian community to come and see this exhibition. I would like them to see it because I was born in Bucharest and I lived there until I was 12 years old, and I got a classical training when I was a young girl in Bucharest, and that served me very well. Today I work in this style, which is figurative, a style that is very difficult to execute with glass mosaic being so brittle, but it's that classical training that helped me do what I do, and not many people were trained that way, so I'm very grateful for the education that I had in Romania.
I feel so privileged to be here tonight and to have the opportunity in Vancouver to see such magnificent work.